Donna Shealy, and here is my weekend entertainment wrap-up, summing up some of the top entertainment stories that happened this week. Carlton Banks says he will see you in court Fortnite. Yes, Alfonso Ribeiro, the actor who played Carlton on The Fresh Prince of Bel-Air, says the gaming company Epic Games has taken his famous Carlton dance and used it in their game without his permission or compensation, so he's filed a lawsuit. But there's a problem. TMZ released a video of Ribeiro saying he got the dance from Courtney Cox in Bruce Springsteen's Dancing in the Dark video and Eddie Murphy in Raw. That may cause a problem. Love Is fans are sick over the fact that OWN has canceled the drama series. Love Is was based on the life of husband and wife team Salim and Marab Rock Akil. The show was renewed in July. Then Salim Akil was accused of having an abusive-filled, decade-long extramarital affair. That's not love. And now the show is canceled. Actress Regina King is getting some early Oscar buzz. King is starring in If Beale Street Could Talk, written and directed by Barry Jenkins, who also did Moonlight. This is the film version of the James Baldwin novel. If Beale Street Could Talk is now in theaters. We remember actress and director Penny Marshall, who passed away this week. Most know her as Laverne from the show Laverne and Shirley, but Marshall also directed some films such as Big, Jumping Jack Flash, A League of Their Own, and The Preacher's Wife. She passed away from complications of diabetes and was 75 years old. And finally, they gave us a quick peek of the cast of the live-action remake of Aladdin on the cover of Entertainment Weekly. Will Smith is there as the genie, and he says, "Yes, I will be blue." Aladdin hits theaters in May. Those are just some of the stories that happened this week in entertainment. For more information and stories, go to tlcnaptown.com.